Hello everyone, welcome to our video. Today, I would like to introduce souvenirs in Taitung. Okay, let's get started. We are introduced Transmochi, which is an old store with a history of 80 years. It is said that it was because they saved a Japanese who fell into the water in the past, and the Japanese taught the skill of making mochi to the savior in order to repair them, which is the Transmochi story. Many flavors in the store contain the characteristics of Taitung, such as sugar apple, red quinoa, sweet potato, dragon fruit, and saltfish pastry. Even the mochi skin used churu fresh milk and chisang rice. It is not only mochi, but also a good taste from Taitung.
Secondly, it's a very representative fruit, sugar apple. Speaking of fruit in Taitung, sugar apple would first come to my mind. You can also see many agricultural products about sugar apple in farmers' association, such as sugar apple bread, sugar apple candy, sugar apple liquor, and so on. If you just want to eat sugar apple, it's even easier. You can find any fruit shop in Taitung to buy it. Even if you are too lazy to go out, many stores offer delivery service.
Thirdly is Yongji Sweet Potato Crisp. The crispy sweet potato crisp with sticky and fragrant tomatoes makes people can get enough of it. If you don't like the crispy taste, you can also choose candy sweet potato, preserving the original sweetness of the sweet potato and pleasantly chewy. It's worthy a shot. You will take a fancy to it.
In the end, this is a super awesome thing. This is a special oolong tea developed by Taitung. Red oolong tea looks like black tea, but it tastes like oolong tea. Red oolong is made different from all oolong tea in the fermentation. Red oolong can be said to be the most formation oolong at present. Red oolong has a taste of sweetness, and both cold and hard bubbles are very delicious. Addition, because red oolong has an advantage of long-term storage, it's not easy to deteriorate. It's always very suitable for collection.